Hello everyone, hola amigos, welcome to this new video. Well, today the car has to go to the MOT test because it is from 2016, February the 2nd. So within 2 weeks it will be 4 years old, and in Belgium you have to go to the MOT test just before that. I hope to pass it without any troubles, so I will change these LED lights back to the original halogen lights. H7 lights and the original H11 lights. With pain in my heart, I have to say it works. You must admit that the original yellow lights don't look as well as the white LED LED lights. I almost forgot, guys, I'm there at the auto center. Should have my turn indicators in the back, so I'll do it right now with my little switch on the other side as well. And it's done, it's in the pocket, and I will install the LED lights back in place one of these days. So hi guys, next day. So now I'm going to put back my LED light. So you all know already my video on how to install those LED lights. I will show it again, but this time I'm trying to film it, even if it won't be easy with one hand. I didn't really come with any tools, only my little MacGyver knife. But that will do. So just remove the air intake by popping out these plugs like this, and then you pull it out carefully like this. Now I want to unscrew this screw as well. And the last step is pinch those clips and remove the air filter. So now, starting with the regular headlights, you just turn over until you hear the click, and then you can pull it outwards. Just pull
the clip backwards and you can pull the lamp out.
So I will plug it in just like this and it should work.
As you can see, it's working as it should. The spinning noise, by the way, it's the internal ventilator.
Now, in order to place it back, look very well at those knots, like here on the three sides, to be able to put it back inside there, as you can see here. With that one in place and the control box well hidden inside, it's time to proceed with the next one, the great headlights. To do that, you have to turn the cover like this, then you can pull it out. There it is, the small clip. Just relieve it, release it like this, and then you can pull the lamp out. Here again, I remember this way I had to connect it. On this connector you have a plus and minus symbol, on the other side you have nothing. And I recall that you have to plug it in like this, with the symbols on this side. So there it is, and a little visual control, as you can see, is to put the clip back over again, and that is quite difficult. I still have to find a safe place to put the cover, as the cover not only can longer be placed over this, but the ventilator needs its air intake as well. Again, a small visual control before putting them inside. So with that done, we're finishing up by replacing the air intake. Put the bolt back and then pop the rivets back in. Like this. Up. And the next one. And the Qashqai is ready to go.